Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts.
So
one of them was a Slytherin. And he was the bravest man I've ever known.
Have you ever considered that you ask too much, that you take too much for granted? Has it ever crossed your brilliant mind that I don't want to do this anymore?
Rivals even that of his father, and he seems to relish his fame.
Every memory he has access to is a weapon he can use against you. You won't last 2 seconds if he invades your mind. Sentimental children forever whining about how bitterly unfair your lives have been. Well, it may have escaped your notice, but life isn't fair. Your blessed father knew that. In fact, he frequently thought...
Don't say a word against my father.
Prophecy did not refer to a woman. It spoke of a boy born at the end of July.
Yes, but he thinks it's her son. He intends to hunt them down and kill them. Hide them. Hide them all.
You're a clever man, Severus. Surely you must know.
He'll give it his best when it matters most.
Where does its true loyalty lie?
He'll just slither back into the hole.
Coward.
Fight back! You coward, fight back!
Yes. I'm the half-blood.
How dare you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night.
You must be the one to kill me, Severus.
Please. Avada Kedavra.
It is the only way. Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely.
You've been a good and faithful servant, Severus.
Take them to the posse.
Voldemort lives inside him.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes. Yes. He must die.
You've kept him alive so that he can die at the proper moment.
Feeling sentimental.
You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for the boy.
After all this time.
Always. You have your mother's eyes.